There we have the engine running with my homemade carburetor, and the fan is operating, and the tank is in the place where it should be. I know it's a little bit dark, but you can see everything is according to the downloads that I've given you on the drawings. That's all I really wanted to show you here.